Hey guys, it is CoR3 here, giving you a domination game with the M14 with a shotgun using scavenger, sleight of hand, and hacker pro, with I think just an M1911 or something like that. And so this video is kind of, well, stupid because I got back from doing stuff. I was having trouble with the controls and my trigger finger was off, so I couldn't really, like, I don't know how to explain it except that I sucked. But I just decided to shoot this video because, you know, it's longer than most of mine, and I thought it would be for the best. Now, what I wish to talk about is, I got this comment from this dude here. I'll pull it up. His name is CoR3, whatever that means. And here's his comment. It says, "I'm all for the gameplay and all, okay, but you definitely need to work on the commentating and just talk in your regular voice, dude." And then I replied, "I don't know what to tell you, but that was my real voice, dude." And he also asked, and this is actually kind of the first time I've had a question pop up, and it says, "By the way, I'm trying to make a montage myself. Do I use the Black Ops website theater and have theater mode open at the same time?" Well, with my montage, I had a capture card, so, that's how I post my videos on YouTube. What I did was, I really don't know how to tell you how to make your montage, but what I did, I'll actually show a preview, on my next montage coming up. I only have, like, 3 different matches, like, 6 separate clips, but I just, you know, I guess it's, like, 45 minutes long. It's all in chronological order in which it happened. I'm kind of overusing the effects. I'm gonna try to take those off, but I thought that you should I should just show the wide span of the effects that I could possibly have. But so what I did when making a montage is basically record them and strip them down. And actually what I had to do, which was kind of, I'm not gonna lie, it was rather irritating, was with my montage to add separate effects on one certain clip. I had to completely strip down every single moment of that clip. Like, let's say if I wanted to pause it to make it go slow-mo or speed, I have to actually completely remove everything else from the video and make that a video itself. So I literally have like 20 clips, 20 like separate clips to go into 6. Like that either means it's slowing up or speeding up, or slowing down or speeding up, you know, it changes. And so it's just kind of a weird thing to talk about. It's kind of hard. It takes time, but you know, it's completely worth it in my opinion. I love making my montages. It's really fun. And especially whenever I've only recorded like 3 games of a montage, so I guess I don't know, but so CoR3, whatever your name is, I don't know what to tell you other than you need to buy a capture card, or if you were going to use something like the Black Ops website with the theater mode, I really don't know how it works, but you're gonna have to have multiple clips all put together. And so, I really don't know what to tell you, because that's how a montage works. Now, I am going to post part of my montage, like the only stuff in my montage that I have at the time being. I'll try to post more, but, later on. But this is all I got at the moment. But, one of the other things I wish to talk about is, I was talking to my dad about this, and, you know, I was like, I received my first dislike, which is, you know, it's not, like, a major downer, but it's kind of not a happy feeling, you know, it's like, okay, but it's not like that feeling, it's like, yay, you know, I got hate, but me and dad were talking about it, and then he said very wise words, you know, he said, you can't make everybody happy. And I think that is a very true statement. It's a statement that is going to travel with me for quite a while. Because it's completely true. There's no way in the world you are able to make everybody happy. If you watch any video, the likeliness that there is, not even one dislike is very, 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 low. To tell you the truth, the only way that's possible to happen is if you have not too many views like mine. Because my dislike is on my intermittent montage whenever, but I do have 2 likes and no dislikes on my odd commentary. So I guess, there's no particular way to make everyone happy, and I think those are just wise words, words of the wise. And another thing I wanted to talk about, I kind of did talk about the ups and downs of Team Deathmatch and Free-for-All. Whew, man, I'm like running out of breath for some reason. I guess did I run? No, I didn't run. But in Domination, there are plenty of ups and downs. It's just I prefer it being in objective mode. But one thing, I mentioned in my Team Deathmatch that one person cannot ruin a Domination game. However, whenever all of your teammates are doing nothing, that's whenever there's a major problem. But luckily, we had BMC captured on firing range. BMC are my main easiest places to cover, I guess. It's very it's just very easy to have your eyes and have stuff on your sights. Because if you have BMC, you can look over here in this window, and if C is being captured, then can you just look over to the left and see? I thought this guy was trying to corner trap me, so then I corner trapped him back. See, the thing is with commentaries, a lot of people have stuff to say, but me being 14, not having much to do with my life except, family and stuff, I don't have much to talk about, because whenever you see commentaries, you always see, like people like C-Nanners or Hutch or something. They talk about something else, and I try to do so, but there's little chance that there's something going on in my life. So I guess what I'm just trying to say is that I got a double kill. I don't remember that. So I am not quite sure if I lose or win at this game. the thing is, this was a long time ago, but I decided since it's like 11 minutes long that I should talk about what's going on and stuff. So, B's already being captured. And, so I really don't have, much luck in my life. I was born lucky, yet a whole bunch of things happen, and I don't always get what I want. And I know that may sound like a little bratty. I mean, it even sounds bratty to my ears, but sometimes I wish I could just get the certain things in my life that I wish I could just grasp onto and hold. I don't know what to tell, or what to say, or what to think, or anything. And see, this is what I mean by a whole team could completely ruin a Domination game if they can't even. I'm like capturing B, and then they're nowhere near A or anything. They're not trying to cover it or. Woohoo! Man, I don't even know why I'm running out of breath. I guess I'm just talking too much. And, guys, for some reason, I think I want to make one Black Ops commentary kind of mimicking, Tabe, who I'm not gonna lie is a very great player. He's really funny to listen to. I mean, most people also listen to him, a whole bunch of people like him. He's really funny, and he even has two good songs that I wish I could remember in my brain, like, to remember the lyrics. I remember the names. It's That's What She Said, and To the Face. But oh, poopy. I forgot what I got. I got like a B-52 or something. Yep, B-52. I guess this game is basically come to an end. There's only 1 minute left. Let's see if I win. Of course I win. There's no way they're gonna catch up. Of course not. No, I don't know. What do I know? That's the Earth spins on its axis. Double kill. Curses. I actually did get a double kill. I didn't realize that. Whoa, this is a very old video. 29. Whew. So, grenade kill. This game is slowly coming to an end, and here it is. I get the last kill right here, and this dude by spraying him. Spraying them, that sounds okay. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Please favorite, like, subscribe, do anything in any possible fashion that could possibly help me in any way, fashion or form. I love you guys as I always do. Please do anything that helps. As I said before, even put a comment that boosts my happiness. I love you guys as always. Thank you for watching this video, and goodbye.